Hi everyone, welcome back to Asvi Creative. First of all, happy Eid. May Allah bless you to fulfill all of your desires. So today I'll be showing you all a very simple Eid appropriate makeup look, which is very long lasting and it is gonna suit dusky skin tone as well. And also I'll be showing you all a hijab look, which is just a trial. I have learned it from one of my Muslim friend. She used to tie hijab in this way, so I thought of showing it to you guys. It's just a trial, so please forgive me if I have done something wrong. So first let's start with makeup. Here I have applied this Lakme primer, which is a very good primer. It is it has got a pink tint and it's very nice. So now for base makeup, I'll be using this LA Pro concealer. We are keeping it very simple and minimal, so we won't be using any foundation, but then if you want, you can definitely go ahead and use this. But if your skin doesn't have much problem, I would highly recommend you guys just go for concealer, because it's very light, and not just that, it's very simple, very easy, and it feels very light. So I have taken this LA Pro concealer and I have taken a little bit of this concealer and applied under to my eyes and also to my nose where I have dark spot, and also to my chin area because I have hyperpigmentation. And then I'll be blending it using my fingers itself. It's a very nice concealer. We can easily blend it with our fingers itself, so we don't even need a brush. So I'll be just dabbing that concealer with my fingers, and that's it. It's done. Then for setting my base makeup, setting this concealer, I'll be using this Miss Claire pressed powder in number 10. It is again a nice compact powder. It gives a mattifying look to our face. So I'll be taking it, picking it with a brush and applying it all over my face, so that concealer is set and would last for longer time. So once it is done, let's move on to eye makeup. For eye makeup, I'll be using this Wet n Wild eyeshadow quad. From that, I'll be picking up this nice pink shade. I'll be applying it all over my eyelid as a wash of color, and then I'll be picking up this highlighting shade and highlighting my brow bone so that my eyebrows just pops up. So it's very simple eyeshadow look, nothing, just a wash of color and highlighting eye brow bone, that's it. Then for eyebrows, I'll be using this dark brown shade from Maybelline's Nude palette. You can definitely go ahead and use eyebrow pencil, it's all your wish. As usual, I'll be just filling in my eyebrows. I always like very bushy, dark eyebrows, as usual, I'll be going for that. And I feel that for Eid makeup, it would be best if we have nice thick eyebrows. Then with the same eyeshadow, I'll be contouring my nose. If you want, you can definitely contour other areas as well, your cheeks and jawline and forehead. But then, as I said, it's a very simple and minimal look. So I'll be just contouring my nose because I have big nose. So I'll be just contouring it a bit so that it just slims down a bit. And then I'll be again blending it with my fingers itself. Make sure that it's blended really nicely, very well, so that there is no harsh lines. Now for Kajal, we'll be using this Plum Kajal. As you all know, Plum Kajal is very, very, very long lasting and it's vegan product. So I'll be applying it to my waterline. I will be applying to my lash line as well. And later on, we will be smudging it. Now I'll be drawing a thick wing liner. It need not be that neat, but then we are not gonna smudge it, I mean completely, so it should be as neat as possible. But then if there is some mistake, we can definitely correct it with eyeshadow. So I have tried my level best to make it as neat as possible, and then I'll be tight lining my upper lash line as well. So once it is done, I'll be taking this black eyeshadow from Maybelline's Nude palette and smudging this lower lash line because we have applied that kajal. We'll be just smudging it so that there is a soft look. Also, it will last for a longer time. And then I'll be smudging this upper lash line. not completely, but the edge, just the edge, so that there is that small soft look, like soft and smooth look. For that thing, we'll be just lightly smudging it, and then I'll be applying lots and lots of mascara. This is Wet n Wild mascara. It's a very nice nice jet black mascara. Since we have lots and lots of Kajal to our eyes, it would be really nice if we apply lots and lots of mascara, because it opens up our eyes really well. So I have applied good 2 to 3 coats of mascara, both upper lashes as well as lower lashes. Now I'll be putting on lipstick. For that I'll be using Miss Claire soft matte lip cream in the shade 55. It's really stunning nude for dusky skin tone. It would suit all skin tone, but then for dusky skin tone, it's perfect nude. Now I'll be setting my makeup with this LA Pro setting spray, and then I'll be just fanning a bit so that it just sets. So this is gonna be very long lasting makeup look. It's gonna last for good 6 to 8 hours for sure. Now for hijab look, I have actually tied my hair up in a pony and put it in a bun, and I actually wrapped it with a scarf so that there is volume. But then once I shared this hijab look picture in my community tab, few of my subscribers said that it is not the right way to do so, because there is volume which is not right. So that's my mistake. I'm really sorry. I should have researched more. So I'll be deleting that part. I'm really sorry guys. Now for this hijab look, what I've done is I've put my scarf in such a way that one side is shorter and another side is longer. Then I'll be putting a pin so that it is secure, and I'll be just I don't know how to explain it, but then you guys can see the way I'm putting the pin. So I'll be just putting that pin so that it is secure enough, and after that I will be taking the longer side part of scarf and putting it around my head, and I'll be pleating it, just 2 pleats, that's it. And I'll be using that beaded pin, which is again easily available in any craft store. I'll be just pinning it so that it is secure. That's it guys, very simple. Just adjust the way, and that's it. I felt that it is very easy, so that's the reason I thought of sharing with you all. It took me a little time to learn this, but then I practiced quite a lot, and then it was pretty simple after that. So I really hope this video has been helpful for you all. If so, you all know what to do. Please to give this video a big thumbs up, as well as subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. So once again, happy Eid to all of you. May Allah bless you all. I really love each and every one of you guys. Happy Eid. Love you all. Bye.